Breaking news is first at 5. Orange County deputies are investigating an attempted abduction near Moss Park Elementary School.
Dan McCarthy is following this story live from Chopper 2. He joins us right now with the late breaking details. Chopper Dan.
Martha, Jim, yeah, right now we're holding over Moss Park Elementary by the Moss Park Community Center. The information we have so far is that a 10-year-old boy was outside the community center when a man in a white Ford pickup truck grabbed him by the neck, put him in a headlock, and tried to pull him into his truck. The boy was able to fight his way free, run home, dial 911. Orange County Sheriff's deputies are on scene right now along with investigators trying to figure out exactly who this person was. Luckily, we've heard that the boy is okay at this point. He does not need to go to the hospital for any medical attention. Sheriff's Fire Rescue was on scene with him, checking him out. We saw them leave a few minutes ago. But a lot of investigators on scene now combing the area, trying to get additional clues. And, of course, as we get the information, we'll pass it on to you. Reporter for the West 2 News Team, Chopper Dan McCarthy, in the high definition. Chopper 2, Martha, Jim, back to you.
Dan, thanks.